at the Tumble Dam in Constantine, and tonight at 10 and 11, we're going to show you why surveillance video taken from this location put Ray McCann behind bars for perjury in the Jody Parrick murder case.